Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dizzy's. How's everyone doing? All right. Welcome to the third evening of our Generations in Jazz Festival. The last two nights have been absolutely festive and wild, and tonight we'll do the same. We're going to hear some great music by some wonderful artists, one an icon in jazz music. So let's give it up for the Lewis Hayes Band.
We like to begin this set with a composition entitled Janine, written by Duke Pearson. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. How about a hand for Alex Claffey on the bass? Alex Claffey on the bass. On the alto saxophone, Patrick Bartley. Joining us on vibes for this next one, Joe Ross. Joe Ross on the vibes. And the great Victor Gould on the piano. Victor Gould. And of course, we're gonna say it a lot. Once again, how about it for the great Lewis Hayes? Lewis Hayes on the drums. You wanna tell them about that tune or the next one? Oh man, I got stories and stories. I mean, just that last composition was featured on a Cannonball record entitled Them Dirty Blues. And that was written by the great Duke Pearson, and it was entitled Janine. I can't tell you how many times on the trains and the buses in New York from the Bronx, teaching lessons in Westchester, just literally all over the place, planes, listening to that record over and over again. It's just, I mean, all we've been talking about for days is just like, this is my birthday weekend, and this is one of the greatest birthday weekends for me. Oh, no, that's enough of that. So, I mean, we're playing with the great Lewis Hayes, and I mean, it's just this, you're gonna hear that a lot. So, it's just really an unbelievable experience for us, and we're happy, we're so happy. So, yeah, once again, Lewis Hayes. All right, this next composition, appropriate title, Happy Times by the great Freddie Hubbard. We'll be right back.
This next ballad, this next composition is a ballad written by the late, great Horace Silver. His birthday was yesterday. And Horace Silver was the reason that I was able to come to New York at such an early age. So this is dedicated to Horace Silver. Happy birthday, Horace.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for Patrick, alto saxophone. Bruce, trumpet. This next composition, we're going to carry on with Joe Zava's new composition that he entitled Scotch and Water.
We'll be right back.
we'd like to carry on with a composition written by Freddie Redd, wonderful pianist that I had opportunity to record with, maybe it was in the 60s. And he wrote this marvelous tune entitled Thespian.
Ladies and gentlemen, keep it going. Please don't stop for the great Lewis Hayes. The great Lewis Hayes. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Lewis Hayes. Joe Ross on the vibraphone. Joe Ross on the vibraphone. Victor Gould on the piano. Victor Gould on the piano. Patrick Bartley on the alto saxophone. Patrick Bartley, Patrick Bartley, Patrick Bartley. Alex Claffey on the bass. Alex Claffey. Yours truly, Bruce Harris on the trumpet. I hope it's been as much of a pleasure for you as it has been for me. And once again, the great Lewis Hayes. Thank you.
Give it up one more time for the great Lewis Hayes. Lewis Hayes. That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for coming to Dizzy's Club Coca-Cola. Just a quick look ahead. Tomorrow we have the great Al Foster coming in. If you're around, come back and join us. You can check out our schedule here at Generations of Jazz at jazz.org. Wow, hello. That's just deep, huh? Think you've seen everything in New York, but you haven't. Let's give her a hand. Come on, she pulled it off. You can check out our schedule at Generations of Jazz. Jazz.org, check out our artist schedule. We have a wonderful artist for this festival, so please come back and join us. Thank you again for coming to Dizzy's.
Good afternoon. Make some noise, everybody. New York, make some noise, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. We thank you for coming to our Generations of Jazz Festival. We hope you'll enjoy it. We have some great music all throughout the month, and tonight is a very special occasion where we called it Lessons from the Masters, and we're here with one of our great masters and some wonderful musicians who are going to play with him tonight. Put your hands together first for Mr. Alexander Claffey on the bass, ladies and gentlemen. Victor Gould on the piano, ladies and gentlemen. Victor Gould. Joel Ross, ladies and gentlemen, on the vibraphone. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Patrick Bartley on the alto saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Bruce Harris on the trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. And we're very honored and privileged to have this gentleman. He was just saying to me in the back, he's very happy doing this. And I said, well, not everybody said yes. Some people said no, but he was the one who said yes. So we're honored to have this master, Mr. Louis Sedell Hayes, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together on the drums.
Is entitled Fried Bananas, written by the late, great Dexter Gordon. Thank you. This next composition was written by the great Randy Weston. It's entitled High Fly.
Thank you.
about a hand once again for Victor Gould on the piano. Alex Claffey on the bass. Patrick Bartley on the alto saxophone. Joel Ross on the vibes. And of course, the great Louis Hayes on the drums. This next composition is going to feature the trio, and I'm going to let Mr. Hayes tell you a little bit about this number.
Well, this was something I had opportunity to record when I was with the fantastic Oscar Peterson. And we're going to dedicate it to him. You know, we hope him all the best on his journey. Thank you. the shadow of your smile. This next tune is written by Freddie Hubbard, and it's entitled Happy Time.
Louis Hayes. Y'all got somewhere to be? Y'all want one more? Are you sure? Because it's like Thursday and... Are you sure? I mean, it's late. I mean, it's Thursday. You guys want to hear one more? All right, so like I said to the audience in the first half, this is like fantasy camp, you know, like for the athletes where you get to go and play with Michael Jordan for a day. But the only difference, Michael Jordan can't play. I mean, he can still play. He would still kill any of us in here easily. You know, he would beat us by 100 as opposed to 1,000 when he was a young man. But Mr. Hayes is giving us quite an inspirational whooping up here, and we're very gracious. It's an unbelievable, unbelievable pleasure. Like, just ridiculous. And Louis Hayes. In terms of fantasy camp, one of my favorite recordings was a record by the great Woody Shaw entitled Little Red's Fantasy. And this track, this composition is on that record, and this is entitled, In Case You Haven't Heard. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen. The great Louis Hayes. One more time for Louis Hayes, ladies and gentlemen. Alex Claffey on the bass. Patrick Bartley on the alto saxophone. Victor Gould on the piano. Joe Ross on the vibes. Yours truly, Bruce Harris on the trumpet. And we can't say enough how gracious we are. It's not every day you get to play with one of your all-time favorites. Just an incredible musician, incredible person. Once again, the great Louis Hayes. Thank you very much. Please stick around. We have more music. Thank you.
Adele Hayes, put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Wait a minute. You know, when we're in front of royalty, we always must genuflect, and this man right here is part of our music's royalty. So we ask all of you to stand up, Mr. Louis Adele Hayes, ladies and gentlemen. Get on your feet, ladies and gentlemen, for this monster. Mr. Louis Hayes, put your hands together. Louis Hayes. Patrick Bartley, Alexander Claffey, Joel Ross, Bruce Harris, Victor Gould, Louis Hayes. And we also want you to know that on Saturday, we're gonna have two monsters here. One of them, he actually came all the way from East Harlem to support his brother of drums. We have the great Albert Tudehifu somewhere there. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. And on Saturday, Mr. Tudehifu and Louis Hayes will be doing a program of music for you, so come down and check it out. It'll be here 7:30, 9:30 on Saturday, and two wonderful drummers will be joining them, Joe Saylor, Silver Craig, and we ask you to come and check them out and to give another round of applause to Mr. Louis Hayes, ladies and gentlemen.